So a lot of you always ask why I have to look so close to a computer screen with my glasses, right? Because I get my face in the screen, right? So what the heck's going on, man? So I want to show you, see if I can show you here. Here are my glasses. The top is kind of a regular glass, and the bottom is a bifocal. And right now, you can see here, my glasses are pretty close, right? They're like an inch or two away from the screen. Now, don't look through the left lens here because that one really doesn't do anything, as you can tell. But now let's look at the right. So see how that right lens, right, magnifies the text. And again, look how close my glasses are to the screen here, right? So this is why I look close, right? Because this is how I read. And as you get further away, right, you can see it gets blurry because the focal length of a magnifying glass, right, the closer you go, well, it all depends on the particular focal length of a magnifying glass, right? So this is why I look so close to a computer screen for all those people who don't know. So thanks for watching.